In this video, we are going to program the leak detect feature in the Stenner S Series pump. When a leak is detected, the pump display shows the tube icon. Use the up and down arrows to scroll options and press Enter to set your selection. From the main menu, select Configuration and then scroll to select Leak Detect. Set Yes to Alarm on Tube Leak and the display alarm Tube Leak will appear when a leak is detected, or set No if you do not want this option. If you selected Yes, set in seconds the time delay to activate the display alarm. A minimum of 3 seconds is recommended to avoid false readings. Next, set Yes to stop the pump on alarm, or No if you want the pump to continue to run when a leak is detected. To test the chemical sensitivity, first set the pump to manual. From the configuration menu, scroll to select Go to the main menu, select Control Mode, select Manual, and then set the speed to 0%. From the main menu, select Run Pump and select Yes to run the pump. Remove the tube housing cover. Place a sponge soaked with the chemical over the two leak detect pins. If the tube icon appears on the display and is not flickering, the sensitivity will not need calibration and the leak detect setup is completed. If the tube icon does not appear, the sensitivity needs to be calibrated. Before calibrating, set No to alarm on tube leak, as shown at the beginning of this video. Remove the 8 screws and the signal cover from the back of the pump. The brass screw is the potentiometer. Place a flat blade screwdriver in the potentiometer slot, and at the same time, place a sponge with chemical on the pins. Slowly turn the potentiometer counterclockwise until the tube icon appears on the display and is not flickering. Then, turn the potentiometer slightly past this point and calibration is completed.